40-minute race. You'll come to the finish area up over there. First time through, probably not a lap to go kart. After that, I'll start giving you lap to go karts. Winner's going to be right under 40 minutes. Everybody else will be after that. I'll give you ballots as we go, okay?
I got 20 minutes between races.
Right, take that fun. Come through, come through. God damn it. You know, when I practiced, what was the problem now? Doesn't matter, race hard. It's true. Okay. Slow your breath. Do it right. Slow your breath. Do it right. Clean, come on. That was a nice break, go back to racing. Don't get psyched out.
Thank you.
I would agree, that is how you do it. It's a tough corner to pass in. Thank you. yeah. Oh, that's sliding. Scott. Somebody got rid of that baseball. Eyes forward through the sand. Got it. Hang on. loosen up and pay attention. Heart rate comes down, good lines. Damn it. No need to overcrimp, no need to touch the brakes. You're just riding the bike. Not very well, but you're doing it. Show off everything you learned here. All the way through the corner again. I'll walk all the way through the corner again. Look in. Come on. Point the bike all the way through the corner. All the way to the exit. On the gas. No, I don't think so. It's because they're all ahead of me. You bet. Yeah. you got it. I got you on the right here, thank you. Sand, eyes straight forward, let it slide. Straight line through the sand. Here comes the braking. If you want to race a bike, you should go. Let's go. There you go. Oh. Nice and easy. Good work. Show me what you got. That's good work. Oh yeah, one to go, hell yeah. I've been lapped. Thank you.
Phew.
Yo, you're on an active race course. What the fuck? Thank you. Don't fix it. Get back. I gotta learn to ride those ruts. Okay. Stay on target, stay on target. Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, man.
Sorry about that.
No, don't even sweat it, dude. We're just riding. It's fucking tough up there on the turn.
Yeah, it's rugged.
Getting real skinny right now.
Yep. Hey, it's a GoPro. A trailer with a fucking horse was on the course.
Mm-hmm.
Truck just drove straight through the middle of the course.
Good job, guys.
I think I let a little too much pressure out of my rear tire.